Last week I had this request, and I think it's a great idea. But looking around for other presses, I found this other one that looks way cooler to me, and apparently no one ever printed it. So I decided to make this one. Print is the longest I ever made. It took me 40 hours to print all the pieces with the following setting. And by the way, this 3D printer is the CR10 that Gearbest recently sent me. There is a link in the video description with discount code if you're interested. At the end, I think this isn't worth it because I used almost a spool of PLA to print it. And with just 10 euro more, you can find a used ArborPress made of real steel.